I must away now. I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I have to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I loved most. And when he came to his true love's dwelling, he knelt down gently upon a stone, and through her window his whispered softly, "Is my true lover within at home? Wake up, love, it is thine own true lover. Wake up, love, and let me in. For I am tired, love, and oh so weary, and more than near drenched to the skin." She's raised her off her down soft pillow. She's raised her up, and she's let him in. And they were locked in each other's arms until that long night was past and gone. And when that long night was past and over, and when the small clouds began to grow, he's taken her hand and he's kissed her softly, then saddled and mounted, and away did go. I must away now, I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest.